The display screen and the virtual machine screen sizes are not the same. We're going to use a view menu virtual screen option to adjust the screen size, but it's locked and we can't select a resolution. To resolve this, I'll open the update notification window and apply all of the system updates. It'll ask for a password. Enter your password. After completing the upgrade, reboot the system and select yes. After booting, enter your login password. Now, from system tools, open the Q terminal. On the terminal, type the sudo su command to log in as the root user, then enter the password. By writing the cd command, it will take to the root directory. Using the sudo apt-get upgrade command, you can upgrade the system at the terminal. I had already upgraded the system, so there were no additional upgrades. Run the sudo apt-get upgrade command in the terminal. It will update all software packages. The sudo apt install linux headers $unamr build essential dkms command in the terminal. Yes, it will install the necessary packages. Navigate to the devices menu and click insert guest edition cd image. Click OK. Then, from the top tools option, select open in terminal. Run the sudo su command, then input the password. Use the ls command to list all files. Here, the vbox linux edition.run file needs to be executed and run. By entering sudo chmod plus x vbox linux editions.ru, command file permissions will be changed to sudo slash vbox linux editions.run command to install VirtualBox guest editions. Run the sudo reboot command to reboot the system. After rebooting, enter your password and log in. Now, click on the view menu virtual screen to resize your screen resolution. Anytime you want a different display, you can adjust the size of your screen. Select auto resize guest display, which will automatically adjust the virtual screen display to match your host display screen. For full screen, go to view, select full screen mode, and it will be full screen. You may undo full screen by going to the bottom menu, selecting view, and clicking full screen. It will be set back to the display screen. This concludes the video. If you like this video, subscribe, like, turn on notifications, and share it.